I really feel I get more from the students than I have given them. Our students range from 3 to 5. So I would hope that what my relationship with them is a positive, trusting, nurturing relationship where they find learning fun and they feel safe with us. I think that's when learning can be done the best, when you're in a safe environment. My role as educational support staff is support the teachers that run the classroom, and I also support the PT, the OT, the speech, and of course I support the students.
Teacher Jane, help me with that. She just helps me write my name and do everything, like helping doing my words. And she wants me to be smarter so I can learn my letters. And I already know 1 + 1 = 2. She plays with me. She talks to people. You say nice words. She makes me happy.
I love watching Jane walk down the hallway with her kids and the smile she always has on her face. And I know that working with kids in early childhood, you don't always see the impact firsthand. But I know that every kid that she has worked with in the past looks back with a smile on their face in regards to thinking about their time with her. I think the district as a whole could use a lot more Jane Modifies, that's for sure.
Being in elementary, especially like at Forest Park, these students will spend the rest of their school years at Forest Park, and we can watch them grow up, which is a true benefit. They want to learn. They want to learn. They see life as an adventure. Everything is exciting, and that makes you look at life completely different. It's not like a whole humdrum day. You walk in, and you have that child give you a hug, and you start your day off with a smile, and it's fun.
She picked my hand, and I didn't draw a pocket by myself. Though I did ABCs, and she helped me sing it. She was a little sad, and she was singing songs, and that made her favorite. That's what she all about.
Jane is wonderful. Everybody should have a Jane in their room. I really consider Jane a teacher in the room, and I know that Nancy does too. I mean, she's not our assistant. She's really a teacher in the room. When we sit down to plan or talk, Jane's there and she's adding so much to what we're doing. She's so kind, she's so patient. I've learned so much in the 2 years that I've worked closely with Jane. You know, I'm just amazed by the way she talks to the kids, the way she gets down to their level. I mean, they love her.
She helps people with their brains. Teacher Jane is nice. She is a good teacher, and because she does help me.
Kindness matters, whether you're the recipient of it or the giver of it. I think it benefits both ways. Hopefully these children grow up to be young adults that can problem solve and get along. We all have our disabilities, we all have our differences, and we all need to accept them. And in my heart, I hope that these students bring that with them for the rest of their life.